1, 2, 1, 2. Good evening, Methyl. This is MC Guinea. After briefly dipping their toes in the waters of reality, grow your hair for Jesus' return to frolic on Insanity Beach.
Exploitation, the American Afro. Civilization.
Afro.
Oh, how they caused a sensation as it swept through our shitty nation.
Afro.
We all went to see it, but we really get nothing out of it. As we went to sign on a Monday morning, it was still the same.
Afro.
Gritty, sooty and shitty.
Whiskey.
But we went back
Whiskey.
As we wore our tartan kilts and shouted derogated English.
Whiskey.
We watched Wallace
Whiskey.
And Rob Roy, and that
Whiskey.
Was the jewels for any man.
Whiskey.
Then again, it was not really.
I am brew.
I remember the days when Scotland was really Scotland. When you watched them playing Argentina and you wore their nylon t-shirt for the credibility it would really work. Bright yellow sleeves were the ingrown thing in sandy flats. But I don't really know how it affected the rest of Scotland. Could have done nothing to me again with a rash. Well, apart from that, that's what Scotland is. Well, I sit back and eat a piece of shortbread and swallow my can of peanut slag on my Friday night like every man. And I shake my hand as well and I shake under the leg just to everybody else. And I don't shake my friends, cause they're my friends and they're not Scottish. Joking. Well, if I had a Scottish friend, he'd be really nice. He'd be called Trevor and he'd come from Newcastle. Cause that's the way Scotland friends go nowadays. Everybody wants to be Scottish. Watch William Wallace and see pride in their hearts. They want to attack anybody that moves. They sniff glue usually and they sniff the defense, but they don't really do much for a lifestyle. Drink Buckfast, Irene Adams, my favourite hero. Gregory's girl, you've seen it in the past. But my head bumps instead of a big push nowadays as they begin to sack up their knees and drop below the kilt line. Well, kilt lines, if ever heard this gazette, they're never really wet in the after hairstyle, which brings me back to the first point of Scotland. After hairstyles in Scotland never really wet because Scotland was the basic and all of England didn't. That was the basic thing. They had the waves, but they all sang in men's choirs, but it was similar to this island where they just sang about guns and hate. But I love Scotland, it's a place I want to be in. I wear my kilt with dignity. And that's why I'll drink my Eldorado on the Saturday down in my church at St. Martin. Whooped another fucker again. But I'll always sing Scotland, we love you babies. We go to Hampden and we start to ravel. Sing Scotland the Brave, where we all do raid. We take ecstasy and die 2 weeks later via brain hemorrhage. But it's Scotland, it does the same effect as Eldorado. Fuck fast and tenet slagger, but it's nice. Come here tomorrow.
My name is Fergus and I am funky.